Vivo Switching is one of the oldest, most innovative organizations in the Ethernet switching market. We've been doing Ethernet switching since about 1995. We do our own ASICs, our own hardware, and our own software.
So developing our own ASICs has given us the ability to turn ideas into solutions much faster. Aruba's been actually developing its own silicon for over 30 years now. So prior to there being such a thing as a switch, we were doing silicon for hubs. We were in on first generations of switches. And actually with the Aruba ProVision switch ASICs now, we're on a seventh generation is now in the works. We've gone from moving just data we went to 15 watt devices, 30 watt devices. We're now shipping switches that can put 60 watts on every port and drive that out to a myriad of access points, IoT devices, lighting, whatever it is that the customer wants for that utility.
If you look at our latest operating system, AOS CX, it's actually a very large piece of cloud software. We just happen to ship in a metal box. It is the most modern, powerful software platform in the market today. What we've built is a very elegant piece of software that gives you a familiar human interaction, but gives you an incredibly powerful software-to-software interaction. That's one of the biggest differentiators of why we're able to do things like Network Analytics Engine, why we're able to do things like NetEdit.
NAE is Network Analytics Engine. It is a system that we built into Aruba OS CX that puts scripts on box and allows us to access the real-time database and gives customers the flexibility of having a technician or a sensor on the box so that they can keep track of any values that they need to as they troubleshoot and as they grow and as they see new challenges.
The Network Analytics Engine is a virtual technician that's built inside the switch. It's monitoring the network and watching for anomalies 24/7. When a problem arises, the Network Analytics Engine can automate the process of collecting information required to help the administrator get to root cause.
So customers have this enormous toolbox of all these options of what they can do and what they can watch, whether it be CPU utilization, port toggling, you know, whatever it is that they need to look at, it's all there in the database and accessible through the NAE scripts.
Configuring networks is a very complex task. NetEdit is designed to help simplify and automate that process. The change window is a stressful time in a network operator's life. It's a small amount of time where they need to deploy changes and then validate those changes were successful. NetEdit automates that process. It does this through continuous validation that your configurations are consistent with your design and policies. Aruba is changing the experience of the network operator through AOCX by automating and simplifying network operations.
Aruba OS CX has NAE, it has NetEdit, it has all this innovation built in and all this flexibility. I'm really actually very excited to see what's next.
Innovation and quality is at the heart of everything we do, and it's really what's driving our continued success.